Good morning, St. Thomas More. I came to you with an announcement from Mr. Deani regarding, whoa, there's something behind me, regarding Halloween and the food drive that we are trying to attempt. If you bring in two cans, each student brings in two cans, we can have a civvies day on Halloween. Now, I know Mr. Juba is heartbroken because he wants to wear his Lululemons on the civvies day. So please, help him wear his Lulus. Bring in two canned goods, and we'll have a civvies day on that day. So bring in your canned peas, your canned corn, and Mr. Juba's favorite, cream and mushroom soup. Anyway, bring in two canned goods. Halloween, we'll have a civvies day. Thank you, St. Thomas More. I know you'll come through.
Good morning, STM. Tomorrow we have not one, but two buy-in opportunities for sports viewing at STM. And I'm here to remind you that ticket sales close today. If you're a grade 9 or 10 student and want to watch your junior girls basketball team kick off their tournament tomorrow against Cathedral, then you have until 3 p.m. to buy your ticket today. Listen to announcements tomorrow morning to about collecting your wristband and heading down to the game. Our Friday Night Lights football game is tomorrow night as well, and if you are interested in participating with that, then tickets are on sale until midnight tonight. No tickets are available for students at the gate tomorrow, so it's important that you make those purchases today if you want to participate. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey STM, I'm Kiata and I'm your Senior Director from Halloween for Hunger. We've extended yesterday's bake sale and we'll be selling cookies once again on all lunch periods. Cookies are only $1, cash only, and all proceeds are going to Hamilton's local food bank. So come stop by the cafeteria on your lunch for a $1 cookie to support those less fortunate than us. Thanks, STM.
Remember in kindergarten, we'd meet a kid, know nothing about them. 10 seconds later, you're best friends. Just because you didn't have to do anything but yourself.
Yeah.
Singing with you is like that. Like, safe, you know?
Yeah, you know, I never thought of singing before, that's for sure. But when I look at you, it's like anything is possible.
We're breaking free.
Good morning, STM. My name is Booney.
And I'm Kiata.
And here are your announcements for today. Attention all those auditioning for High School Musical. Thank you for your overwhelmingly positive interest and support. Due to high audition demand, we have opened up two more options for auditions. You can now sign up to audition during period 4 lunch next Monday and Wednesday. If you are currently signed up for an after-school audition but would rather audition during period 4, please erase your name from the sign-up sheet to provide room for those who need to audition after school. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Rideau, Ms. Couture, Ms. Tavares, or Ms. Brittles.
Attention swimmers. This is a reminder for all prospective swim team athletes to submit your forms to room 311 during periods 1, 3, or 5 and pay the swim fee via school cash online. Forms and payment are due this Friday, October 27th by 2:38 p.m. at the absolute latest as the team is being finalized.
Get ready to light it up pink. Our annual Pink Spirit Day is happening tomorrow in honor of October's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Wear your best pink top and accessories. Awards will be given to the most pink-spirited staff member, student, and class. You can also come to the CAF to make a free pink bracelet or take a picture at our photo booth area. Follow STM KFC and remember to talk to your loved ones about the importance of early screening. Women over the age of 50 should have a mammogram every 2 years. The test should be run earlier and more frequently if there is a family history of this disease. Together, we are bigger than cancer. Let's light it up pink tomorrow.
Thanks, STM.
STM, this all-around announcement. The time now 8:19, and remember, it's a great day to be a knight.